Greetings and salutations. I'm Dr. Perry, principal here at Fairfield High Preparatory School. This school is all about family. When I first got to Fairfield in 2004, summer 2004, it was all about family. We had football games. The whole city would be here at football games. Everything was traditional. And that's when I fell in love with Fairfield. I'm not from Fairfield, but I feel like I'm from Fairfield because of the love that Fairfield shows in all occasions.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
Anything like me, you are probably really confused about what college to go to, what to major in, and how exactly to make the transition from a high school student into the real world. My thoughts were, who better to tell them than someone who has walked in their shoes? With that being said, I knew I possessed the knowledge and qualities that my teachers once gave to me. I knew I wanted to make an impact to my community in a meaningful way. And one thing that I've always believed, once a tiger, always a tiger.
This is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walked.
Fredisha Harper Darrington. I am a graduate of Fairfield High School, and I returned to be an educator in the district a few years after I began my career in education. I returned because this is my home. This is my community. These are my people. And who better to invest in and grow with other than your people?
It will be ours. It will be ours.
Rick Bradford. I am the director of bands here at Fairfield High School in Fairfield, Alabama. I have been the band director here for about 20 years. I graduated from Fairfield High School in 1989. And during that time, I was a part of the band. And one of the things that inspired me the most was having such a positive set of teachers who influenced me to really push myself. My teachers were great role models at the time. And it was because of my experience in the band that really made me want to become a music teacher. And I just wanted to give back to my community some of the motivation and inspiration that I received as a student.
Hi everybody, my name is Dragetta Conaway and I am a student at Fairfield High Preparatory School. As you all know, many of you know, I've been accepted into Howard University. I don't know when it was that there was a person that came from Fairfield that went to Howard University, but I believe that I am the first one in the past decade to have went. Fairfield has been a big part of my life, and the teachers have connected with me on an emotional level, on a personal level. They helped me get there, so I do believe that Fairfield is a big part of my history.
Hello, my name is Ebony Lawrence. I graduated from Fairfield in the class of 2006. I came back to Fairfield High School because it is an amazing place to be.
Hey, I'm Miss Adams Hicks, and I am a teacher at Fairfield High School. I've been in the system since August of 2002. I'm from the class of 1983. That's when I graduated. The reason why I'm employed at Fairfield is actually because my son, as a student, was here. He needed a science teacher.
Julie, it take the wisdom of the elders and young people's energy. Welcome to the story we call victory, the coming of the Lord. My eyes have seen it.
Always remember, here at Fairfield High Preparatory School, go where you're celebrated and not tolerated. And always remember, too, that we love you and ain't nothing you can do about it. Enjoy your day.